After World War II, the U.S. military was in need of an aircraft to gather strategic reconnaissance to learn more about the growing threats during the start of the Cold War. It was eventually determined that a plane reaching 70,000 feet would be out of range by most anti-aircraft artillery, missiles, and fighters. In 1954, a joint deal was made between the CIA and the U.S. Air Force to have Lockheed Skunk Works start work on what would become the U-2 Dragon Lady.